South Korea's consumer sentiment improved in October, even as the country grapples with COVID-19. According to the Bank of Korea on Wednesday, the Composite Consumer Sentiment Index rose to 106.8 this month, up 3 points from September. The central bank said ramped up vaccinations strengthened consumer confidence for the second consecutive month. A reading above 100 indicates there are more optimists than pessimists about the economy.